Also, good discussion underway. The Washington Post reports that there's a new poll, a respected annual poll, that shows that most Americans no longer believe a college education is very important. And I think it's affirmation of something that I've been thinking about for a long time, but have never really had the gumption to admit. But I'm walking, talking, living proof that not having a college degree doesn't necessarily prevent you from having a good career. Marcel disagrees. Let's check in with Marcel here on the Mike Gallagher Show. Hey there, how are you?
Hey, Mike, one more time, listen, I love your show.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it, Marcel.
Yeah, you know, I'm not an advocate of education, nor am I an advocate of ignorance, but the American economy now the way it is, you need an education to some degree.
Mm-hmm.
You know, as I have an architect degree, I have a master's in finance, and I'm going to NYU. And I say the reason why I'm saying this is because even with all those qualifications, I'm still not fully employed to where I used to be. But the point I'm trying to make is that even carpenters on the construction job have to do 5 years of apprenticeship with a high school diploma.
Sure.
So the listeners may be construing a high school diploma can get your feet through the door. But even after that, you have to do 5 years of apprenticeship. To do any work to work in New York City in a union job, you need to be educated.
But wait a minute, though. An apprenticeship in a trade is not a college education, right?
No, but it's still education.
Well, but that's right. I see. But you know, but that's not a college education. See,
no.
That's the argument that a lot of people are making. I think the caller right before you said that. Listen, there's a lot of people who can develop skills in a trade, do an apprenticeship, rise through the ranks, and do quite well in life without the college education.
Yes, but there are some professions like mine that you cannot get. Would you hire an architect without a college education?
Probably not. Probably not. No. And there's no question. And the argument you make is the best argument for it. It's going to give you an edge. It's going to give you the advantage that maybe somebody else doesn't have.
I want to also make another point. People feel entitled because they go to college that they're supposed to get a job. And it is not the case. You know, I had to go out after, graduating to make my own way in the world. And I say to people, common sense trumps everything.
Right.
And if you have no common sense, I don't care how much education you have,
Amen.
You're not going to go anywhere.
No, you're right on the money. Good hearing from you, Marcel. Thanks.